Brexit, which has been the sea change over the last nearly 30 years.
It's
a very capable helicopter to have operating as part of the NATO alliance, even now.